Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car ready for the next race weekend.
That's what I'm talking about! That's why he's the MVP! That's why he's the GOAT!
It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track where preparations are underway. And joining me again for the race today, Natalie Pinkham. Let's have a chat about Williams. What do you make of their performance so far this season?
Well, the atmosphere within the team seems very positive at the moment. Everyone seems like they're in great spirits and having a lot of fun doing what they do. And that has definitely contributed to the performances we've seen.
Some parking. Let's try and get a good launch as the lights go out. Deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Safety car, no overtaking. Reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Okay, the safety car's coming in this lap. We'll be pacing the field in sector 3. Make sure to respect the delta until the safety car's into the pit lane. Black is clear, green flag. Okay, good work. Great pass. Your teammate behind is 8.7 seconds. Fantastic drive, that's just fantastic. Amazing, you deserved that race win. Well done, mate.
It's victory in Budapest then, what a victory it is after an incredible Grand Prix. Natalie Pinkham, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Well, what a race. At the end of the day, it is all about war pace, and our winner had it in spades today.
The faces on our top three look so incredibly happy as they make their way up to the podium. A much-deserved victory and a brilliant performance from them all.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.